So I thought about playing Kerbal Space Program until I realized I have no skill in building any spacecraft at all. So this is what followed.
Yes, Boris!
Oh yes, you can just whip out your wrench and start building a shuttle right on the platform. Wait, what was I supposed to do again?
Ah yes, space launch!
Okay, objective today is not just to get into space. This should get us to the moon and back, no problem. Well, my friends, I think we're ready.
Comrade Boris, ready for launch.
That wasn't in the staging plan. Attempt number 7. You see, a normal person would give up by now. But you see, I am not normal. And for your consideration, the Gopnik Elite, this is the improved and much higher range space lock number 2. With this machine you can eventually discover other galaxies as well, probably, if you keep looking. Okay, Latina, everything looking good, no more failed missions, this time we actually want to land. Yes, you see, 9 months of practice has paid off. Give a bit of gas, just hope we don't run out of diesel. I'm using special Arctic diesel. It running out of space, no problem.
I just called Vahid to pick me up.
And there you go! And yes, we have arrived. It is time to finish this video. Please send help, stay cheeky-breaky, and I will see you next time.